What's up, everybody? We're up here at the top now. That way, y'all can see everything down here at the bottom. See if that works. I mean, it may be in somebody's head, so I may be moving it around. So, I do apologize for that. But let's see what these what we can come up with here.
Top 8 answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. A wife might tell her husband she'll get a boob job if he does what to improve?
Clean the house.
Take out the trash.
Take out the trash. A wife might tell her husband she'll get a boob job if he does what to improve his looks?
Facelift.
Get a facelift.
Oh.
Let's go.
Okay.
Wife looks at her husband and said, I'll get a boob job if you do what to improve your looks?
Somewhere on here there's going to be something about penis size. So, improve penis size. Or is it looks? I'm going to say back hair.
Get a new wardrobe.
Okay. Get a new wardrobe.
Hey, Lori, wife says, I'll get a boob job if you do what to improve your looks.
Lose weight.
If you lose weight.
Hey, that's good. That's number one answer. Okay, so it's gotten hard now. So I still think the body weight's a thing. I mean, not that body would be that. Body hair is one. And maybe even grow a beard is another one.
Hey, Dana, wife might tell her husband, I'll get a boob job if you do what to improve your looks?
Get a haircut.
Get a haircut. Hey, DeAndrea. A wife tells her husband, I'll get a boob job if you do what to improve your looks?
Fix your teeth.
Oh. Good answer.
Fix that grill.
I get a boob job. You get all them teeth that's laying down. I need all your teeth staying straight up. Fix your teeth. All right, Deanna, we got two strikes. You got to be careful. Ulegre family can steal.
Make more money.
If you make more money.
Okay. I mean, it's a good answer, but what's that got to do with his look?
Wife might tell her husband she'll get a boob job if you do what to improve his looks.
Enhances his male part.
Enhance your male part.
Oh. I mean, it's a good answer, but I don't think it's on there. I said it, but I'm like, what's that got to do with looks? And I think that's where I kind of pull back on it. Like, what does that got to do with looks? But, I mean, apparently, it's kind of loose. I don't know. The definition of look is kind of loose. I don't know. Okay.
Hey.
Tummy tuck, lipo.
Six.
Nose job.
Five.
Hair transplant.
Two.
Ah. We might have won this motherfucker if you listen to me. But, you know, I always think I'm right. At least 93.7% of the time. So, that's just me. So, but yeah, you guys rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks for making it this far. And, you know, we got another one coming shortly.